With our Epsilon printers and smart cabinets, we've been able to introduce 3D printing in new end-use application on a massive scale, as well as the capability to manufacture short series at still a very competitive cost. CIM UPC is a leading technological center in Industry 4.0. In our advanced manufacturing center, we help companies all around Europe to implement and accelerate their adoption of additive manufacturing techniques into their supply chain. On top of that, we also carry out R&D activities developing new breakthrough technologies in 3D printing. In 2018, we decided to build a small farm of workbench printers, which allows us to manufacture parts in less than 48 hours at a better cost per part comparing to other manufacturing techniques, such as SLA, SLS, silicon molding, CNC. Moreover, the materials from Mitsubishi and BASF are equivalent to the ones used in injection molding, and the new smart cabinet keeps them in the right humidity condition, giving us much more confidence in the maintenance of their mechanical properties. We've realized that the best part of owning a farm with several 3D printers is the flexibility it provides us. This ventilation grille is a spare part from a railway company. Originally made by injection molding, both the mold and the injection molding machine were needed just to produce few short series per year. So we recommended that they fully digitalize the process by scanning the part and then 3D printing it. We delivered the first 50 parts in half of the expected time, with the productivity that the duplication mode offers you. We have been also fabricating an intake manifold of a car for a university competition. This part initially fabricated in polyamide 12 with our SLS machine, and this year we tried FFF to discover that the mechanical properties were the same. PI is a very hygroscopic material, but it was kept as dry as when it came out of the packaging by the smart cabinet. Moreover, when printing a 72-hour job, the UPS gives us total confidence against any power outage that may occur. At CIM UPC, we have been working with different production technologies for the last 25 years. From our experience with our Epsilon printers and smart cabinets, we truly believe that FFF has finally achieved a level of maturity high enough to match customers' expectations.